when true lovers meet in Mayfair, so the legends tell. Songbirds sing, winter turns to spring. Every winding street in Mayfair falls beneath the spell. I know such enchantment can be, because it happened one evening to me. That certain night, the night we met, there was magic abroad in the air. There were angels dining at the Ritz, and a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I may be right, I may be wrong, but I'm perfectly willing to swear that when you turned and smiled at me, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. The moon that lingered over London town, poor puzzled moon, he wore a frown. How could he know we two were so in love? The whole darn world seemed upside down. The streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And as we kissed and said good night, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. How strange it was, how sweet and strange. There was never a dream to compare with that hazy, crazy night we met when a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. This heart of mine beat loud and fast, like a merry-go-round in a fair. For we were dancing cheek to cheek, and a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. When dawn came stealing up all gold and blue to interrupt our rendezvous, I still remember how you smiled and said, was that a dream? Or was it true? Our homeward steps were just as light as the tap dancing feet of a stair. And like an echo far away, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I know, 'cause I was there that night in Berkeley Square.